down. Let's go down.
You
want go. Wait, hold on. Go on the trail. Catch my breath, and then I want to stay like behind the side.
I recognize a lot of this.
Yeah. So hold on, wait. So in general, I think we just still.
Everyone just kind of hang left.
We got another 1,000 or 2, and then I think beer left.
I think it's like a little bit less than 1,000. I think we want to kind of just hang left of these tracks right here.
Yeah, I think it flattens out a little.
Yeah, it does. There's like another little roller right down at, I don't know, about 800 feet from here that we want to kind of cross the back of it, I think.
And then we head towards the lake.
Yeah. Right on.
Bart, break. Yeah, hold on. My legs are burning.
Yeah, just do backseat, man.
Yeah. Video's gonna be cool.
That was amazing. I mean, that's backcountry skiing in resort. You know, I guess it doesn't get any better than that.
So in that last bit, when we, from our last break, first 10 seconds were sweet. I was right next to you. You did a couple face shots into me.
Yeah.
look.
Do that some more. That's cool.
Yeah, there's going to be plenty all day.
Yeah. I figure lap on this until Mott Canyon or Killer Brew open. And then hit those when they open, ski those as long as you want, and come back to this.
Yeah. Oh, legs. Unreal. No, hey! Wait, stop. So, gondola is kind of just left by the Harris.
Yeah. So. Yeah, we just kind of follow this and kind of take it down the road, right?
Yeah. Okay. This is the bridge. Thank you.
think we skied like exactly the same line we did when we were with class.
Yeah, I think so. Pretty much. Yeah, that first right side is unbelievable. I was feeling it. I'm like, let's just go down now to the top there. I didn't think we went that far left last year.
No, I think you were right. I think that's exactly kind of where we started last time too.
I thought last time we ducked the rope under below the gate.
Oh yeah, you're right.
I think that's the first time I've actually gone through the gate. But we still got to the same spot.
That is such an amazing... That's the coolest thing about Heavenly I've ever done, you know, dude.
Without a doubt.
That is, like, the coolest thing.
Without a doubt.
That's like... Did you ever ski Munchkins out in Alpine?
Yes.
Yeah?
Is that Skier's Right, or... Skier's Right of the Summit Chair from as you're going up?
No, Munchkins is its own, like, peak. It's actually, like, halfway up Alpine Meadows Road. But it reminds me a lot like that, you know? But you have to do a shitload of more traversing and hiking. Not hiking so much, but sidestepping.
Yeah.
Traverse.
Can we go across the road on our skis?